Flores Elementary School, named for the Flores community in western Fairfax County, opened at its current site in 1955. Founded in the 1700s, the Flores community originally went by a different name, Frying Pan. Local legend tells that when English colonists were first exploring the area, they came across a frying pan that had been left on the banks of a small stream, and thus named the creek Frying Pan Branch. Around 1728, settlers discovered deposits of Hornfels copper near Frying Pan Branch. Robert King Carter, one of the wealthiest and most influential men in colonial Virginia, had copper mines dug and a road built to transport the copper ore to a ship landing on the Occoquan River. King Carter's road to Occoquan would eventually become known as Ox Road, because oxen were used to pull wagons and hogsheads of tobacco along the roadway. After the copper mines closed in 1732, many of the settlers remained and founded the village of Frying Pan. The Frying Pan Meeting House, one of the village's oldest churches, was built around 1791 on land donated by King Carter's grandson, Robert Carter III. The first public schools in Frying Pan were established in the 1870s, during the era of racially segregated education in Virginia. This map from 1878 shows the locations of two separate schools in the village of Frying Pan, one for white children and one for African American children. By the late 19th century, Frying Pan had become a summer retreat for Washingtonians. According to local tradition, a boarding house guest thought the community should have a more genteel sounding name, so in 1892, the village and its post office were renamed Flores, which means flower in Latin. In 1900, the growing Flores community built a new two-room public school for white children. It was replaced by a four-room building in 1911, which still stands today in Frying Pan Park. In 1920, Fairfax County's first agricultural vocational high school was established at Flores. The vocational high school was moved to Herndon in 1930, and the high school building was repurposed as an elementary school for white children until the opening of the current Flores Elementary School in 1955. The Flores School for African American Children operated largely unchanged from the 1870s until 1931, when a new two-room building was constructed on Squirrel Hill Road, north of Frying Pan Branch. The school was closed in 1953 upon the opening of Oak Grove Elementary School in Herndon, where the local African American children were transferred. When Flores Elementary School was finally racially integrated in 1961, these children were allowed to return to their community and attend their neighborhood school.